Ian turns out to be an absolute pro.
I really love how you're going to have to explain to somebody in 18 degrees overcast weather why you're stinking of Nivea. For many men, the only other time in our lives when we're involved in the application of such creams to shoulder, chest and legs.